Speak Student.
Percents and proportions, a la Shmoop. Candace never got the popular boy. Back in high school, she had acne, headgear, and it was the 80s. But now that she's on the show Life Threatening Makeover, she's gotten a chemical peel, tooth veneers, LASIK eye surgery, liposuction, and hair extensions. Right now, she's about to get out of her car and approach the boy she dreamed about all through high school, but she's parked under a tree. If 200 pigeons sit in that tree and 25% of them poop on Candace, how many pigeons poop on her head? Percent means per 100. We can write an equation that states some part of the pigeons over the whole number of pigeons equals some percent, or a number over 100. Let's replace these words with variables. A over B equals P over 100. Which numbers can we plug in? Well, B is our total number of pigeons, which we know is 200. And P is our percent, which we know is 25. Now the equation only has one variable, so let's solve for A. Multiply both sides by 200, and we get A equals 25 times 2, which simplifies to 50. So 50 pigeons poop on Candace just as she exits the car. Candace just can't catch a break. Oh well, at least Blake didn't see.